the end. Yep, yep. Most of you might know what this is. Some of you still might not. You probably will see it throughout Halloween, if you haven't already. But this is Slender: The Arrival, and yeah, it's a pretty Slender game. But I think it's one of the newer ones that have came out. And it's pretty well made. It has like different, I guess, kind of different parts to it, different chapters, which is pretty cool. And yeah, it's a lot more explory. Like all the Slender games have evolved from just like that first Slender that came out, which is really cool. It's super cool. And yeah, so. We will see how this goes. I'm playing this because some people know I don't do well with scary things. Like, for instance, my brother. If you saw the first video I posted on this channel, that was pretty shitty. But it was on my channel before this. It was like the last video I posted. But it's the first video on this channel of me playing Slender the Eight Pages, and my brother bursted into the room and scared the living shit out of me. So he's not here right now because they went to go do something, and yeah, so I'm here with Grand. So let's begin. I haven't seen actual, like, complete playthroughs of this. I've just seen, like, little snippets of it. But, from what I can... I wasn't even walking. F? I don't have a flashlight. Okay. It's usually... Oh my god. Okay. I don't want to say I don't get scared by some things, but I get scared by everything. But...
0 new messages, 1 old message.
Hey Kate, CR again. I hope everything's okay. Mm. I know there's been a lot to take in and wrap your head around. It'll be good when Lauren gets there to help you sell the house. Take a little load off your mind. Give me a call when you get the chance and we can talk. Mm. Take care.
Press 1 to leave. 2 to return to the main menu.
That's creepy. Yeah, I was gonna say I don't get scared by, like, actually, no, I do get scared by the jump scare, but I get more, like, what really kills me is the suspense. Like, right now, it's just suspenseful as hell. There's, like, atmospheric music that's going on, and it's just, like, all bad. Oh, and then the squeaking of the doors. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren has been doing really well. But yeah, about that, all we said, I'm not sure what to think of it yet. There are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination. It could really be a coincidence. I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try to and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. Okay, you know, that calms me down.
K-E-K-E was baseball man, had the fever and had it bad.
I can't see. What you guys can see is what I see. Like, I can't see for sure. Okay, that's starting to creep me out. Okay, it ended abruptly. Oh, wow, I got an achievement. Okay. Oh, what's this? What is this? Flint? Oh! Flashlight! Thank you. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me. It's been pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had turned to you sooner. I have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. I'll live always, Kate. phone line appears to be dead. Oh, I thought I could grab some origins. But now we have a flashlight, which is always great. And now you guys can see. Ooh. Hey, Kate, it's been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? I hope you haven't forgotten about me. I know writing this letter is a... You know what? You guys can read that. You guys can read that. I'm not going to read that. It takes too long. And I'd rather have this be more entertaining with me shitting myself. Now we can... you know what I don't like in scary games? Long hallways. Oh my god. Every noise just makes me shit myself. Why could I open that? I don't know. Don't know. Yeah, what you guys can see is what I see. Like, anything around that circle is just pitch black for me. I feel like I need to keep those closed. Oh my god, I'm scared to look outside. But yeah, happy Halloween oh my god, I thought that plant was a face. You guys can tell, quite the scaredy cat. Nope. Oh fuck me. Now it's begun. Now it has begun. It has officially fucking begun. Why can someone please oil these goddamn doors? Like that'd be so great. Oh, I found a key. I'd be so happy if someone could oil these goddamn doors. Oh no. Oh no. I found a note. Can you see it? Oh, what? I see him up there. Current goal, investigate the screen beyond the gate. Oh, he's not moving. How can I zoom in? Oh. That's cool. Turning on my flashlight. Wait, is he still there? That would really have me settled. Okay, maybe I can go over there really quick. Okay, nope. I feel like right once I walk out this. Okay. Nothing. Is he still there? Some stuff from my scrapbook, and that's that. It's kind of open out here, which is nice. I don't see the figure anymore. Just unsettling. Oh, no, he's still there. Still there. Pretty sure that's him. Just gonna. Apparently, I have a new item in my inventory. I don't know, I don't remember if I'm supposed to look at him or if I'm not. I think I'm not. Yeah, that's creepy. Why isn't he moving? Oh my god. That got me a bit. Where do I go now? So I had to invest. Oh, I'm. There's kind of like an outlined path here. Oh, I think it's over here. Okay, I can kind of see an outline path. It's on easy, so I don't know what the difference is. You see this little like black line that's here? That's kind of what I'm going off for reference. I don't know if I'm actually. Oh. Oh, I'm actually going the right way. Yeah. I'm assuming. Light is good. Light is good. What is this? Oh no. Also, one thing in horror games, just don't look behind you. Charles Matheson Jr. god. He looks like me when I was a little kid. Jeez. What if I'm that kid? That's creepy. The water sounds so, like, oof. I don't know. This way, right? Sure. Oh, another generator. So, yeah, I think that's a generator. I like that. It's just like power source, battery even. Do I want to check that out? I'm assuming I have to. What? Okay. I see him there. I see him right up there. Oh, there's like a bird down. Oh, yeah, I don't even know where I'm at. I'm gonna go in it anyway. Oh, I can. Fuck me. Nope. No, no. Did you guys see that? Did you guys? Nope. Hut. Nope land. No thank you. Oh, he's gone. Nope land, no thank you. That, like, my heart dropped when I saw that. Okay, where do I go now? Oh, do I have to go through it? I think I do. No. Please, don't make me. I already saw it. Now I know it's in there. Oh, I can, like, focus it longer. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's... He's still there. That's cool, though. Focus it. Didn't know that either, but that's middle now. Okay. I already know it's there. I can't. What do I? I don't know what to do. I'm going away from it. I don't. Oh no, I have to. I can't do that. I can't. Look at it. It's just, fuck it, going in. What the fuck? Are you okay? Oh god. Okay. Nope. Fuck me. Okay. What's wrong with this place? Why did it happen? There was no answers anywhere. Am I crazy? These things are, and I don't know what to think. Ever since Charlie disappeared and Diane left, I must be hitting a breaking point. So looking back, I can't hear sometimes you laugh. There's been 9 years gone. What does everyone have to do, Charles? Okay. Nope land. Nope. No. No. Fuck you. Fuck you. Going out. Generator's out. Turning it back on. Oh no, it's still on. Where do I go? Where do I go? Investigate the screen beyond the black gate. I did. Oh, there's a path over here. There's a path over here. Okay. Let me just go around and avoid the big scary man over there. Jesus, please. I am not. This is not for me. Not for me. Not for me. Dark Side Park. Why would you name a park Dark Side? Like, I'm not gonna go in the dark side. Jesus. Is there an entrance? I thought I heard something behind me. I probably did, and I don't know what to do. Investigate the screen, yeah, but now what? I can't do anything to this. I can't open this. Oh, there's a door in here. Is there more nope? I hope there's not more nope. I'd be so happy if there was no more nope. Because that nope got me really shit on. Okay, there's a shiny. Oh, nope. What? Why can't I see? Why can't I not F? After the area hiker failed to report back. Progress saved. Okay. Well, I think that's gonna be it for this video. Jesus fucking Christ. I can't, dude. I can't. This is like, ugh. That's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. You saw me scream once and freak out a couple times. But yeah. Hopefully there's more to come throughout this. And yeah. See you guys next time. Adios.